Good morning. Test. So, I haven't changed any settings on my computer, and it seems my mic is not working. I'm not really sure what the frick is going on with this thing, but it seems I have to use my headset mic for it. So, oh boy. Round 5, you're going to need probably around 55 to 60 points. And I'm completely out of the tournament. There's no shows for me to get back in. It's over for me. Yo, what's up, Matt or not? How you doing? He's gonna use all his troops, man. Probably just found White's cap. We'll remove red. No. He's using his cap. He's trying to kill orange, but he can't because I have orange and Sevastopol. Oh, that's good game. That's a good game right there. How beautiful. I'm gonna hope he doesn't take that capital. We need that. Still, you're going to need a really good round 4 to move to round 5. Like, you got to be above 55 points. But I hope you do make it, bro. I really do. You know, you need some experience in the tournament world, for real. Everyone does. Yeah, this position's insane. After red just failed that. Yeah. I got 5 cards. I'm about to get a 5 more. Like, this is insane. Red has a cap behind in Spain, though. You gotta remember that. Pink's getting 3. So pink is also super weak. We gotta find them. So it seems like red did not have Italy and white did not have this, but I think white has cleared this out. We just need to go check for pink. Pink also just set in getting the 12. Oh. Pink's a bot. Okay. Pink, blue's in, and red is gone. Alright. I think we just dominate this game now. We'll leave a 7 to do last, and we'll just smash through everything. When we need more troops, we'll get... Oh. Well, we need to go after... Is it? No, it's... Where is he at? Okay. Uh-huh. There it is. Alright. So, red put his big stack up there. Leah for Berlin, Romania. Oop. So that's the rest of red. No, it's not. Red's behind. Red is behind the capital back there. So we don't want to get rid of red just because white will get it. Okay, so we gotta get pink next. Oh no, that is the rest. Oh my god, I was wrong. I didn't think white removed, but white did not attack. I should have thought about the fact that white attacked a lot. I'm getting an extra card, unless white gets out of there. But white can't kill pink because pink is... White needs a set right now. White needs a set. If they don't have a set, they lose. Alright, I win. GG. Good game, guys. That was a really quick game. Wait, blue's back there too? Holy crap. Blue stole the cap? Wait, 1, 2, 3. Blue's cap is down here. Wait. Okay, we know this is white's cap and this is red's original cap. White got 11. He doesn't have this, does he? Let me think about this. No, he does. He has this bonus. Because he can't have... Well, you know, he could have this too, because that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 territories plus 2 caps and a bonus plus 4. He could. Pink's a bot, so it's game. That's GG. That was really quick. Pink's going the other way. So we'll kill white. We'll kill red first. Then pink. Pink bought it out first, but... Yeah. Now they're gonna start freaking out. Then should be enough. Go. If we can kill pink first, I will. Just because red stayed in the game longer. I think it's fair. Uh-oh. Oh, we got it. And he had a set, so this is good. Lost 50. Yeah, white's dead. But, oh no, we have the cap run. We can't kill white. Because the cap, there's two caps are blocking his kill. Like, it's impossible. Just end the game. That was really fast. No one was really stopping me except for Red, but Red went for a bounty that was stupid that he couldn't get. So I needed to get broken or the game was over, basically. Yeah, that was a really good rank up right there. 35. Thank you. Thank you, bro. So nice of you for the risk. Oh yeah. Awesome, thanks. Sweet. What are we looking at here? Question marks? Ooh, that's a good emote. Huh. I'm thinking I get it. I did it. I haven't bought an emote in a long time. 248. We're at 28,644. This is not bad. It's not bad.